You're telling me that healthcare can be affordable for every individual American. Doesn't necessarily have to be covered by the government or paid for by somebody else, but every single American can access basic care services for the price of a cell phone.
Just this morning, the Kaiser Family Foundation released their new costs for a family of four to have a PPO through an employer-sponsored plan is $22,000 per year. That's for the coverage. A direct primary care membership through our practice for a family of four is $2,000. Okay, so the difference between the coverage is about $18,000 per year, almost $200,000 over a decade. That's a home. That's a home. You know, if you're paying a mortgage payment, five mortgage payments every month just towards your health insurance, your coverage, and then you still have a $2,000 to a $7,000 deductible that you have to meet, you're still paying full price for all your healthcare services, and you're making a mortgage payment, a car payment worthy.